So Wulfryn is feeling very good, very proud of himself, having just killed that frost dragon. Ice dragon. Used frost to set a fire for breath. I barely made it out alive. It was tall and very powerful. It was definitely extremely tall, I think. I don't know if they did something with the... It was like, I had to fight like upwards just to... to hit it. If I hit low, I couldn't hit it. But I have a plan. None of these minor quests that I've gotten, I'm not gonna do any of them. But I am going to travel. I want to find the next location for the next dragon. So that means heading toward Coral once again, but to not have it to be too tedious, too boring, I'm not just gonna take the same path. So I'm gonna travel through the mountains and then down to Coral, because I've traveled back and forth here a lot of times. It could get a bit repetitive. So now Wulfryn will go this way. Actually, maybe I should check out this one. This was a quest, actually. It was hidden. There was something about... I think it was when in Bruma that I just got this rumor. Here. I heard rumors that a new mine called Jolfund Mine has been cleared out and is now a working mine. But that... What's... So? How's that a quest? It's a working mine. I don't think I will visit it. I think it's too far north. I want to go... There's a road up here. So maybe I can... There should be a road somewhere. I can't remember, but... Oh, it's 4 o'clock. Yeah. I spent most of the afternoon... outside... fighting, so there's no point in leaving right now. But I remember something. Ingredients. Ingredients are worth something here in Bruma. So I can get rid of this. Because it annoys me, all these ingredients take up a lot of space, and I only collected them to get those mighty spells, and I have them now, so I can get rid of this. I hope it's not a mistake. I hope I won't end up needing some of this. Well, there was some vampire. Maybe I should leave the rare stuff, just in case there's some strange... Ooh, these dragon tooth. Yeah, that's right, I just found those. Frost salt, magma salts. That sounds rare. Mort flesh, yeah. Ogre teeth. I'll just keep a few of the really rare ones. Troll fat? Void. Right, so that's it. Shadow Banish. I wonder if I can sell these dragon tooth, or if that's a bad idea. If I sell them. And then there's a quest or some. I will meet some NPC who will say, tell me that I need this, and they can build me a shield or something. That would be quite bad. I just sold them. There was a dragon heart, wasn't that? Pretty sure I found a dragon heart. I guess not. There were two ingredients. I'm certain there were two ingredients when I killed the dragon. Oh, here it is. Dragon heart. I guess I'll keep them for now. I'll just stash them here. Dragon tooth. Daedra heart. There. And is there anything else I should... Jewelry. Worth almost nothing. Yeah. So I should fight an alchemist. That would be the mage's guild, I think. Yeah. I think there's a few places down here as well. But the mage's guild is probably the best place. I never found out if this was actually necessary to have this silver weapon to hurt the dragon. I think I will find a... I should get myself a silver blade. Longsword or... well, I guess that's it. Hello. I'm just looking for your local alchemist. Excuse me.
Yes.
Spells. Here, D3. Journeyman. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Phantom Frost. Oh, that's extremely expensive. I can't even cast this one. Well, I can if I have this magic helmet on, but otherwise I can't cast it. Flash bolt. What's this? Accelerate rapid fire. I wonder if 40 for 64.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Yeah, I want one of these Sujama. Cure disease. I need some. Some what? Oh, I have almost no money.
You drive a hard bargain.
Still health.
An excellent. That's a good deal. You've made a. That's a good. You've made a. That seems.
Sell everything that's not food.
You drive. You drive. That's more than I.
Well, that paid quite a bit. Yep, that's okay.
Another satisfied.
All right. Thank you.
Good day.
Right, so now my chest in my tent is a little less full with stuff. I have to go through every time I want something out of the chest. Very annoying. Wow, she has really red hair. Oh, the Fighter's Guild. I haven't been to any of the Fighter's Guild. What? It's closed. Oh, it's not closed. Well, Wolfen, I don't really think he's... Wow, blood on the floor. They really mean business in here. Beer bottles. Wolfen's no plan to join any of the guilds. Wow. I wonder if that some these are relics or something. Supporter. I guess there's nothing really to do in here. Just wanted to have a look. I think it's a bit annoying. You have to have you need to be a member to.
Come on, join the Fighters Guild, see the world, and get paid for it.
Yeah. Training.
If you want my help,
join up.
You need to join up.
That's the annoying thing about the Fighters Guild. If you're playing a character who wouldn't, who's not really much of a joiner. Someone who wouldn't really fit as a Fighters Guild member. That's just too bad. You can't receive any of the training, and they have a lot of the combat skills. You have to learn them through the Fighters Guild. Oh yeah, by the way, I just changed something. Crosshair, enemy health bar off. I had it on earlier by mistake because I was testing something for mod, so I took it off, but I actually prefer this off so you cannot see how much health they have if they're injured. I realized this because sometimes I would I used to have a lot of extra potions and scrolls and poisons especially and scrolls because I didn't want to use them. I only used them when it was the most effective. And so you need the, if you can see someone's almost dead, you can cast a, you can use like a scroll to kill him off or poison. But now that I've turned this off just to see how it works, it's actually much better for me now. I really like it that I'm using my poisons and my scrolls much quicker because I don't know if they're about to die or not. They're just fighting ferociously and I have to like do everything I can to survive. So I use up these I use them in a more natural way, in the way you would do it. So that's why I don't see. I toggle that one off. And I also installed a new save mod. It saves every 12 minutes. So I hope it's working. Yeah, this is my last save. But Wolfrin is just. I think I'll sleep in that inn. I tried this one. Wolfram wants to try the other one. We'll see if it's just as good as the other save game I had. Should be. Or save what's it called? Autosave manager. Maybe I should get out of this armor, by the way. Wolfram's not that comfortable in it.
How do you do?
I was at Olaf's earlier.
What is
I ran into this Dunmer.
Have you ever wanted
right, I need to find the
Olaf. What can I do for you today?
Oh, that's a guy. Excuse me.
I've got a room and a cheap one at that.
You're looking that's the guy who.
Right then, head up the stairs. It's the
who
first
asked me
right.
To find the armor.
Remember, I
didn't
armor. Say it was clean. I said it was cheap. Only quality goods for sale.
Give me some meat then, and a pie. I'll just quickly walk past this guy. I just walked past him, wearing it. Luckily, he's a traveling herald. Luckily, he didn't see me because my plan is to. Oh, that's one of the new carpets. My plan is to just use this against the dragon. That's kind of why I want to know where the next dragon is, because then I can sort of plan my next, where I want to go next, because I kind of want to go to the Imperial City to get rid of all the gems and stuff that I want to sell here, and then I could drop off one of these statues. Wolfen sits down on the bed. It doesn't care to talk to people right now. I think he'll just get to bed early. Yeah, bit boring, I guess. It's not that late, but he doesn't feel like it this night. It was a tough fight. He's glad to be alive, so. Actually, I got 1 point of fame. I wonder if. I suppose that means that people know about it. Well, it must mean they know about it. So. I guess people, they. In Broome, at least, they think, wow, he's quite tough, this Wolfin fellow. Well, he didn't actually kill it completely on his own, because there were two. I found out almost halfway through the fight that there was two these rangers, foresters, that was out there helping. Right, let's get some breakfast. And. Oh, that's good. When you get too many potions, you forget which one you have. I have a large array, a large selection. Yeah, I'll just head towards. Or through the mountain toward the coral. Yeah, he's talking to someone, so we'll just walk past him. Oh, nice. I like this atmosphere. You can see the smoke and it's a bit foggy, I guess. Oh, that reminds me. Wolfrin, he's a follower of Julianus. And in the Skingrad Cathedral, in that church, there's that's where the followers of Julianus have the headquarters, or whatever we want to say. So I remember learning that you had to train like 5 different skills. It didn't say how much how high you had to train them, but it just said that you had to train them. I haven't been to the castle yet. But it's a bit difficult to pursue that. I really want to become a full-fledged member. Wolfen already thinks that he already thinks of himself as a, well, not as a member, but he's a follower of Julianus, the philosophy. So he doesn't actually need to be a member. That's like a bonus to him. And he really wants to become a member, but I think it might be a bit difficult, because I remember one of the things you had was security, I think, and alteration. I think there was only one of the 5 skills that I actually had. No, there was no update. It was just some NPC who told me. Maybe that was the guy who helped me. Could have been. Hello.
What is it, citizen?
Yeah, so I'm just gonna hit Capstone Cave. I don't remember being to that one. But I'm just gonna hit west out into the mountains and then turn south. I take a southern part. I think a path. I think there will be some a few roads out there. Oh, Wolfram runs for a little while now because it's cold. He's just running a little bit to get warm. Yeah. I haven't fought with this one. Or have I? I don't really remember. I don't think I have used it yet. But I like the... I really like the look. The color, everything about it is just really, really neat. Wolfram should be using a... like a jacket of some sort. Unfortunately, there's no clothing like that. There's only like normal clothing, and then of course you can buy this cape to put over. That's the best you can do. Oh, I don't think that's the way I came. So if I want to take a different path, I need to go this way. Let me check. Not just a broom sign. This is the way, I think. Well, it's almost directly north. It's okay. It's this way then. But I am hoping to follow some sort of path if I can. Oh yeah, there's a farm here. I never found out why there's a farm out here. I don't know if it's quest related or anything. It's a bit strange when there's a Apple Watch. And also there's another farm. I found a farm. It was really strange. I played this game for a very long time and then I found out there's a farm somewhere here in this area. I came by just randomly. I found it. I was like, wow. I thought I'd seen everything, but then and also there's no quest, at least not a quest I'm aware of. It's so quiet this morning. You can barely make out the... Oh, that's probably the guy who helped me. Take down the dragon. Yeah, this is the road down here. This is a good path to take, I think, through the mountains. It's like a mountain pass here down the Boreal Stone Cave. Oh. Is it not hostile, or did it just not see me? Oh, that's the cave. I think I'll just run past it, actually. Just want to get away from that thing. I don't know. It looked like a dirty tiger. Like a brown tiger. Don't want to find out if it's hungry or not. Yeah, we're heading down this alley, valley, not alley. Running. Mushrooms. I wonder if you can eat these. They crumbled in Wolfram's fingers. Oh, he wasn't able to get anything. Or maybe they were frozen. What does a moose? Oh, what is that? Reindeer? What is that? Actually, I think it looks better if I just, if I put on some armor, it also looks like Wolfram is not as cold. This is better. Let's proceed like this. Yeah, that doesn't look as cold. Well, actually, I think this might be a very good idea to just take this this way. It's quite, it's scenic, and hopefully it's fairly safe, because I don't, oh, that's a wolf, don't want to waste a lot of health potions, because I'm very low on gold. So yeah, I can't really afford to just lose my potions. Oh, this one, I don't use it that often. Who are they fighting? Are they fighting the... Ooh, I got one. I think I have to help these... Whoa! Okay. For me? Are they really coming for me? I think I angered them. What? They are coming for me. Mammoth. What? It just took half my health. Wolfram quickly tries to bandage himself while running. I have to just avoid them. There's no way I can. Oh, I've killed one of these beasts. I applied the bandage. Good. Don't. Oh, there's another one. They're surrounding me. Why are they attacking me? I don't want to fight them. I'm running out of fatigue. And I don't know which way I'm running. It's probably not the... Oh, there's like a... I think I cannot run them. I gotta just keep running. Yeah. What? Am I close to... No, I'm not close to Miranda. Take that. Hey, got it. If it's one of the strong imps, don't want anything to deal with it. I just wanna want them to die. Right. Now we can walk again. Why on earth? Or why on earth did they want to chase a single human, armored human, those mammoths? We will never know. What kind of creature is that? Forest mantis. Oh, it's using this. It's using the same spell on me. Mantis wax. Can barely make out what it looks like in this undergrowth. Oh yeah, by the way, I just upgraded my grass mod. I wonder if any of these are new grasses. This is the grass overhaul mod. It's super good. I really like it. It makes everything so more dense in the landscape when you're traveling around. I like it. It makes it more like a wilderness. I really like that. I'm not sure if I'm actually taking the proper route. I've sort of gotten away from the, well, I'm still in the mountains, but I'm too far south to be in the snowy parts now. I think I'll just keep going. Actually, I thought about using the map because it's kind of a cheat to just check the map, because it's like an automatic GPS where you can just see there's an arrow, you know exactly where you are, you know which direction you're pointing. So it's like impossible to get lost if you use the map. That's why I kind of think that you shouldn't use the map. And sometimes I'll only use the map if I get up on a location, like some high location or top of a hill or something. I say, okay, now I'm allowed to use the map because I have some sort of, I kind of know the area a bit, I can see far, and then I use the map. But other than that, I'm not allowed to use it. And then you can actually get this sense of being lost a bit, because right now I'm kind of lost. I'm thinking this way is north, which means I should be going this way, but I'm actually not quite sure about it. Well, I won't look at the map yet. It looks really good in this foggy day. I think it's only, is it around 1 or maybe 2 o'clock, I think. Judging from the light, sun is hidden behind the thick layer of clouds. What's that? Oh, just not a carnivore. Haha. That's a good view from here. Well, if it was a clear day. I'm sure the white gold tower is somewhere down here in this direction. Can I jump? No. Can't jump up. Oh, by the way, have my jumping spell. Whee! Whoops. Noel. Oops. He also have a ranged weapon. Right. Out of magic. Charge! Whoa! He hit me just as... Yeah. Alright, I'm on a path now. Wow, look at those claws. Lockpick, I'll take that one. I think these are the Null Barbhead. These are really grim looking arrows. You really don't want to get hit by them. What's this? Is this an old fence? Something? I think I might have to use my map now. Not quite sure where to go. I think I came from here. I think I should probably continue this way, but I kind of want to stay on the path now that I found it. I think I'll go this way. I'm hoping it's gonna turn left. Otherwise I will just leave this path. It's a fort here. Old fort. So the empire stretched all the way up here. Once upon a time. Now it's just a ruin. There's no control. It could be riddled with undead or anything. Oh no, not rain. Not in this cold place. Let me just... That is not good. Do not want rain. Maybe I have to seek shelter in here. But if it's like a place full of undead or something like that, then probably a better idea. Just taking a peek. Oh, yeah, undead. Wow, it's big. What's that? What? Oh, I can't. It's huge, this place. There's like two forts this close. Oh, there's something up here as well. Alien. Okay, I better hide. Not hide, take cover. Oh, they all ranged. Not ranged, they all melee. Okay, then I definitely need... Oh, I have my... And this one. Huh. They're fighting... Wow, what's that? What the hell use a spell like that? Wow! Who the hell can cast magic like that? What am I up against? Drog warrior. Wow! What is that damage? I'm standing. Ah, I can't move. I can't move. This is like my back is against something. I can't walk back. Big tree. What can I use? I don't want to use all my spells or my potions. Gotta avoid all the. Whoa! That guy can just keep casting. Blunt increase. Skeleton hero. It's not going very well, this fight. Okay, I have to fight him. No, don't run! Oh, I'm almost dead. No, wasting all my potions. Should never gone up here. Whoa. And I can't get to him. Oh, how did it miss? Oh. Ah, I hate that. No. That can't be right. I have autosave every 12th minute. How is this possible? Is the autosave not working? Definitely played for more than 12 minutes since saving. I guess the autosave mod doesn't work. I just changed it. Oh no. That's really annoying. Well, at least there's one good thing. I didn't just spend all those, I didn't waste all those potions. But now I know not to go that way. I don't know where I ended up. I think I was at least halfway to Coral. I think I'm gonna run now, because I've already been through this stretch of the mountain, so I don't need to take it slowly. I can just kind of rush. Towards Coral. So I don't just well, it's kind of boring to just see the same thing over and over again, so I'm just gonna run a bit. I need armor. Yeah. And hopefully I won't meet those wolves and mammoths that attacked me for no reason. I can hear my Wolfram heaving breath. Are they just protecting this area? What's going on? Okay, I'm going around them. Yeah, close to these two guys. I'll be safe. Boreal Stone Cave, yeah, I'm here. This is where I saw this huge tiger, brown tiger. Just stay more towards the north this time. Oh, Wolfie needs to walk for a bit now. Is that a wolf? Wolf? No, I'm seeing things. It's just a rock. Actually, if I take a different route, I don't need to rush. Because this is, well, this is a beautiful place. And also, it's like a mistake to just always be rushing from one place to another. Almost dead. It's hitting me now. An adult clanfear in the middle of the mountain. That's strange. Clanfears, are they not? They only live. They are the. Am I just remembering wrong? Are they not only living in the Oblivion Realms? You're not supposed to meet. Oh, actually, I think they are in those. There are certain caves. Is it Mythic Caves or something? That's right. There are some caves where you can meet all these mythical creatures, which is a very strange mix of creatures. I should save. In case it's not auto-saving anymore, I have to investigate that. Am I going? I shouldn't be going too far north. Or staying too far north, because I need to get southwest at some point. Okay, there's a road here. Nice. I'd like to follow the road now. I'll try this one. Because I'm absolutely certain there's a road. There's a road you can take down to Coral. But you might have to take like a very big detour. I'm not sure I'm willing to do that. Okay, I'm gonna allow myself to use the map now. Maybe Wolfen, he's close to Skyrim and he remembered this bridge. That's the story. So he knows this place. So he knows what's in this direction. So I can look. Okay. Well, that's pretty good. I'll just have to go like this direction. That's pretty good. I can stay on the path then. This path is taking me directly to Coral now, I think. Through these mountains. I should be careful not to get hit by any fallen rocks. This is probably not the safest road to take. With the rocks sliding down like this one, you don't want that hitting your head. Are these big slabs of rock? Oh, there's another bridge. Visibility. Very poor. But the benefit is that it makes the world seem that much bigger when it's clouded like this. It just feels. Oh, I'm gonna use this one in case they attack me. They might not. Sometimes they just run away, but if they attack me, I'm gonna use this one. Oh. Maybe they don't care to fight. They want to attack easier prey. I'm gonna go forward with my axe, and if you guys... No. That settles it. One spell and a few axe hits just took care of them. That's a really strong spell, this one. What? How did that miss? That was a bit strange. Maybe it was howling because it just lost its entire family. It was the lead of the pack. Wormwood. I kinda need to go down this path. What's that? It looked a bit like rat, but it isn't. It's a squirrel, I think. What's that? A... Whoa! Whoa, it's big! It's a yellow ogre, I think. Holy crap, it's big. I'm not gonna fight it. There's just no way. This is a really... steep... Uh-oh. I have to just climb down here. Whoa. Ogre matron. Wow. It killed it. Yellow belly ogress matron. Look at the size of that. Alright, I guess we're going down this way. Well, that almost looks like a path here, like a natural path. What's, is that here? Maybe this looks like a road. Yeah, there's a road here. But I need to go. Oh wait, I think I'm back now. It's a raccoon? No, it's a, I don't know what it is. Definitely not getting closer to that fort. It's I don't know what the kind of evil magic is lingering in that fort, but Drog, or whatever it's pronounced, wizard. Oh yeah, I was there last time. Definitely not for anyone who's a weak. I think I could have spent like five. Just to take down one of these, it takes like five potions, health potions, of the big ones. That's so damaging. Young Minotaur. I don't want to get hit by its its special attack. Oh, good. Because it damages the armor. Oh, is that a... Look at that. The way the light hits this rock looks like it's man-made or something. Or man-shaped, at least. What's this? Maybe it's just natural. It just looks kinda strange, this rock. Ah, I think it's just in my head. After all, ah, it's just a rock. All right. Well, it's been foggy all day. What was that? No, there's nothing here. I'll save again. Let me check if it has saved in the meantime. No, it hasn't. The autosave is not working. Alright, well, maybe I should, maybe we should stop this chapter soon. Just realized that I've played for a while now. And as usual, I forget the time. That's kind of how I like to. I prefer to play the game where you're not, where you just get immersed in the game and you don't think about yet you're supposed to stop at this time. You just let the main focus be the immersion into the game, and all of a sudden an hour has flown by. Alright, I think I have to use the map now. I don't want to get completely lost. Oh, this is perfect. Perfect. So as I understand, I have to, when I get back to Coral, I can talk to that old man and he will tell me the next location, where the next dragon is. Whoops. Frost damage incoming. Let me use this one. Haha. I could do the same. Goodbye, little imp. I'm a greater magician than you. Oh, cleared up. Yep, it's clear now. Look at this grass. Looks just really good. I don't even remember what the normal grass looked like anymore. I've been using this grass overhaul for quite some time now. Because it's really, really nice. All the different regions have different type of grasses. So it's not just the same. Oh, that's the road. Oh, I know where I am now. The cave. That cave I was in with the underground society. It's very close by. There should be a pond somewhere near. I thought I would. I thought I was on the road now. Guess I wasn't. Goblin miner. They always carry some good stuff. Very good. Oh, there they are. City walls. Dead ahead. Let me heal. fly a manita. Wonder if I can eat it. Oh.
How hello.
Stonecarver. Who is who's out hunting? I guess the stonecarver business not that doesn't earn enough money doing that. Right, well, this is pretty good. So I spent the whole day, I think. Let me just check the time. 8:11 p.m. It took a whole day. I think Wolfrin was up at 7, a few minutes to 7. Yeah, that's good. So I think, well, all the shops are closed and everything, so this is a good place to save, I think. Next chapter, I will be visiting that guy, Dragon Slayer. I should return to the old Dragon Slayer at the Oaken Crozier Tavern in Coral. And then I will find out where it is, and when I know that, I can determine if I should head toward the Imperial City first, or maybe if the dragon's in this area, maybe close by, and maybe I will just see if I'm able to fight it or if I need better equipment. So that's the plan.
Well met.
Hello, good evening. So thanks for watching.